That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Look, I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. I'm getting this shithole up to par. Well, government standard, I see. Nice to see you there still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. See, you can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water, all the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit, see what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed them whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on, see what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you, too. Catch you later.
Okay, I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know? About time. Now we got a proper control room. Can monitor the infrastructure, heat, water, electricity. Good call, Agent.
Thank you for keeping things together.
It's a miracle the Academy still stands.
Hope things are good. generosity is appreciated.
This is a joke. It's not fun.
Echo available for playback nearby.
We got a supply drop that needs recovery. Together, we can tackle this. But I'm sure glad it's you out there and not me. Just remember that you're special. Because most people just don't survive when confronted with such heavily armed hostiles and look.
Warning. Incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles.
Guys were trying to bet me that you'd bite it on that one, but I wouldn't take any of them. Mostly because I don't have any cash to use for bets, but also partially because I believe in you. Nice job.
They really think they can get away with this.
stand out here in the cold while you get first dibs.
Fuck, it is cold. Just shut up and watch the alley.
My guitar over some guy's head, though.
You what? No, never mind. Now listen, Heather, I'm sending an escort to bring you in safely. You stay right where you are and do not move.
Jeez, you guys are quick. Can I get out of here now?
As for you, Agent, this means a lot to me. An awful lot. I'll send a JTF patrol to bring her back, but let's just say that I owe you one. A big one. I can't thank you enough. I'll be in touch. Lao out.
Active echo beacon detected.
Thank you. Make it last, okay?
This dude's alone now! Drop the gun and get the hell out of my sight! Pack this up. We're taking the garden next.
Thank you. goddamn place.